You can always bring him in on leash and take it off, just like you're competing.
He gets super amped up. He does that scooting thing.
Wait, over, over.
What? Whenever Moby gets super amped up, he does that scooting thing. I don't know why.
Stop, Carly. 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 Yeah. Next time I want you to stop because your feet were in totally the wrong place.
Okay.
Come back and redo the whole beginning.
Yes.
You were like this.
Hold on, I'll show you.
The first.
Is that our crazy dog?
It's mine.
Oh.
What did you say about Mommy?
I said every time he gets, well, frequently when he gets really excited, like really super excited, he will scoot. I don't know why.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that's
over. Fine. Over. This way. Over. Good way. Over.
So we're all getting a drop ball there.
Nice. Tunnel.
At
every dog is... Ooh!
Six.
Yeah. Every dog today has hit that ramp.
Yeah.
Every dog. Except Moby. He doesn't like the ramp.
I don't have time to front cross.
Yeah, you do. My dog's a lot faster than your dog, and I'm front cross.
Well, you're a lot faster than me.
Both of my dogs are faster than me.
That's true.
I'm slower than you. I'm hauling ass when I get up at my dog goes in that tunnel to get it. Because this is a flip. Yeah. And your dog is already past the bump of the tunnel and staring at that. If you want to put him in the tunnel on your right, then you need to go like this. And that turn. I don't think you should run right now because he was looking at you.
Yeah.
You want to run my dog?
Okay.
You want 0. And we'll check him in a little bit. He'll probably be okay, but yeah, he's no. Well, now his right front foot looks weird. Let's just let him rest for a little bit, and then we'll look at his feet, his knees, wrists.
Oh, 0. Shiro, Shiro, Shiro.
Hey, baby. You should have gone sprint racing with us, Tim.
Wait, when was this?
Last weekend. Next time you should go. You should have been there.
Yeah, I know. I was all set to go and I got up to
the needed
goal.
A cattle dog contingency.
That's right.
Okay, I'll go. Just,
oh my God, it's so much fun.
Let me know when you go and I'll go. I'll figure out a way.
You gotta have 2 people because you gotta have somebody to hold Moby.
You can come with me.
Yeah, it's really fun. It's total hillbilly good times.
Oh, really?
Is the lady Asian? The Audrey, whatever?
Yeah.
Is the Asian hillbilly?
Well, it's just a hillbilly sport. It's like dock diving is hillbilly.
I love dock diving.
It's
yeah.
Just like, woo! Like, it requires one brain cell.
Chase the thing.
I should be able to do it if it requires one.
I didn't want to tell him anything once he was already diving.
I know.
Oh. I didn't want to do it. See, that's my buddy. You say, Tim, you gonna with me?
Yeah. It happens.
You gotta work with that girl, Tim.
But he was good. That was very purposeful. Not like an ocean.
Okay.
Jump
okay.
Off.
Okay. Yeah.
It was like.
Dogs jump off.
If he starts doing it as a hobby, then you can be like, oh, too bad for you. You're a bad dog. But,
No. Okay.
He got in trouble today.
Angus, look at your cousin. Watch him now. He does a great job.
Yes.
Angus.
Disappear. Drop.
Watch him.
0. Call him over.
0.
You can play Tug with him a little bit head start if you want.
What's his escaping command?
Just tell him take it.
Take it.
There's a take it command. No, there's no command for Moby. You just take it out. He's on it.
Tell him to get in. Get in. Go over to the other jumper, you're not going to be ahead enough.
This one?
No, to the blue one. Right there. Don't be out that far. Yes, good.
Right, jump!
Oh, you better move. Go, move, run! Get out of there!
Holy shit.
Here! You can't play.